Grace and peace to you and our Lord Jesus Christ. My brothers and sisters in the EPC, if you've not met yet, I'm Dean Weaver, your new stated clerk, and I bring you this greeting today as a pastoral greeting. That's what I've been for 35 years. I've been a pastor. And this pastor's heart right now cares very deeply for the well-being of our fellow teaching elders, the pastors of the Evangelical Presbyterian Church. I look at what's going on in the world right now, whether it's the situation in Haiti, Afghanistan, the floods in Tennessee and in North Carolina, and the fires in the West Coast. The list goes on and on, let alone the resurgence of the Delta variant and the pandemic. My heart is breaking for my brothers and sisters who are pastoring our great congregations. And I want to remind you of a resource that we have made available for you in two free pastoral retreats for pastors and their spouses. If you're single, we're glad to have you come. If you're married, we would love to have your spouse come. But we're going to be offering two free retreats. If your presbytery doesn't already have something for you or you're unable to attend that, please come and join us October 18th to the 22nd at Seven Springs Mountain Resort in Champion, Pennsylvania. Western Pennsylvania is beautiful in October, and the Seven Springs Resort is gorgeous. And then in February, starting on Valentine's Day, February 14 to 18, we're having a retreat here in Central Florida at the Canterbury Retreat Center. And that is going to be a beautiful setting, because what's better than Florida in February, particularly if you're from the northern part of the country, as I have been. So each of those retreats, we're going to have worship. We're going to have time in God's Word. My good friend, Bishop Jim Hobby, is going to lead us through Psalm 13 as we look at what it means to come out of this COVID wilderness with our very being intact as God has made us to be. And so in the mornings, we'll be in God's Word. We'll be singing and worshiping. Worship leaders like Jeremy Casella when we're up in Seven Springs, or Zach Hicks when we're down here in Florida. We will have times of spiritual direction available to you, amenities at the retreat center available to you, all of those things free of charge, courtesy of the Medical Benevolence Fund of the EPC. All you've got to do is get there. And I want to put out a special word to churches right now. Help your pastor to get there. Many of them don't think that they can, and they're not making it a priority. Right now, our retreat that's in October has about 30 people signed up, and we've got 50 spaces. So there's 20 positions open for our October retreat. And I hope that every one of those is filled so that we can love on and care for your pastor well. Please pray about it. Please consider it. If even traveling and transportation is a hardship, let us know. We have some scholarship money that can help with that too. We just want you to be well, and we want you to be loved on and cared for, and with other pastors and their spouses who get it. I'm going to be there. Beth is going to be there. I look forward to hopefully seeing you there. And if there's any way that we can love on and care for you, we want to be able to do that. So remember those two pastor retreats, October 18th to the 22nd at Champion, Pennsylvania, Seven Springs Resort, and February 14 to 18 here in Oviedo, Florida at the Canterbury Conference and Retreat Center. Thank you.